So it's our last day here at Orlando.
Los patos, quack, 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 quack.
I ain't gonna get too close.
Hey, hey, not too far.
Mira, wow.
Wait, no te voy a decir hasta allá. Te caes. Oh my God, should I? Should I?
Do it.
I'm gonna do it for my baby. All right, guys, it's about to go down. We're gonna go in the helicopter. Are you ready? I'm scared, bro. You wanna go on the helicopter, baby? Yeah. No es a llorar, eh?
All right. Go ahead and get in there for you.
Oh my God, that was crazy. It wasn't that bad though.
It was cool.
You like it? I felt like I wanted to cry. It's because they started like going up and down, and yeah, and then to the sides. Oh my God, that was crazy. That was good. All right, trying to go get some breakfast, and then we're gonna go back to Formula D and finish watching the rest of the competition. Last day here. It's competition time. Everybody's picking up. We're gonna go pick up Federico, pack all his stuff, and then we're gonna head out to round 3, which is Atlanta. Georgia. It's all packed in here. Shit's crazy, too many people, we can't even watch. I was gonna go to the pit and watch it with my phone.
Huh?
I know. Hurry up! It's a long walk to the pits. You tired? No? Yeah? Okay. Hurry, pues.
Look at the replay, Ryan. Castro!
To wrap it up and go home. I smash her finger. Most of the drivers are gone. They're heading to Atlanta. I'm just gonna hook up the trailer right now, and then we're probably gonna. Not sure if we're gonna stay here or head out to Atlanta. So we'll see right now. I just want to make sure we're trying to make sure that that the track is open, because I might arrive there. If I leave tonight, I might arrive. I might get there like at, I don't know, sometime in the morning tomorrow. And I just want to make sure it's going to be open so we can leave the trailer there and then go home from there. Thank you for watching the video. Go ahead, give it a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.